Tasmania's world-famous Dark Mofo Festival will return in 2025 after this year's event was cancelled. The announcement is being celebrated by the tourism sector as the festival is a key contributor to the state's winter economy.
Daring, provocative, and this year missed by many. It's the Winter Solstice Festival that puts Tasmania on the map. After a year off, Dark Mofo will return at full scale in 2025, taking over Hobart for 2 weeks in June. The state government is pledging support for the event as a way to attract more visitors to Tasmania.
We have seen the government secure the future of Dark Mofo here in Tasmania for the next 3 years up until 2027 with a very large and substantial investment of $21.6 million. It is a globally significant winter festival and has for the past 10 years, a little bit longer, served to underpin our tourism and hospitality events sector through the darker days of winter.
The announcement is being celebrated by tourism operators.
We're so incredibly happy that Dark Mofo is back. We obviously understood Dark Lab's decision to take a break and run a scaled back festival to look at what it could do to ensure that we got longevity from this festival into the future, because that longevity is so important for the long-term planning of our industry. The return on investment for investment here is so important, because 1 in 8 Tasmanians are employed in our visitor economy, and that's huge.
Dark Mofo is one of Tasmania's biggest tourist draw cards. It sold 100,000 tickets in 2023 and contributes an estimated $20 million to the state's visitor economy. It's also significantly funded by one man, Mona founder and professional gambler David Walsh. Mr. Walsh is said to have invested almost $30 million over 10 years in the festival, organisers calling it his gift to Tasmania. But the 2024 program was scaled back significantly due to rising costs, a decision the artistic director says was necessary for the festival's long-term survival.
It was not something that we did lightly, but it was to ensure that we could have another festival moving forward. Our goal is to have 10 more of these.
The 2025 program will be announced in April. It's set to feature international and local music acts, food and old favourites.
The winter feast, the nude solstice swim, the Ogga Ogga, these are moments that all Tasmanians look forward to all year, and our faithful who come down every year relish in.
Georgia Boonen, Sky News, Hobart.